It's 11:30 p.m. The lights of the Potala Palace have been turned down. It looks like a painting. Very unreal.
These young tourists from other provinces in China are taking a kind of photo that is trending on the Chinese internet.
就是你把水倒了，然后把镜头朝地上就可以了。直接帮他拍一张嘛。你要帮我帮你拍吧。好呀，谢谢。嗯，好，谢谢。
Thanks to this kind young man, I got some nice photos.
因为一开始是一个那个很火的，就是在抖音上面很火嘛，然后传开了。后面那个故宫就开始在地上铺一些石砖，专门工人们这样子拍倒影。然后我们是在那个石砖上面排不到队了，排不到队了，我们就倒点水，然后也可以拍出来。The
photos are not only appealing to Chinese tourists, but also to people from other countries.
You have also learned the technique.
Yeah, I think. Here we go.
Like a reflection. Very good, I think. You learned it instantly.
Yeah, because I think it was a smart idea. So.
Yeah.
Even at late night, the Potala Palace Square is lively and full of tourists.
他们那几个兄弟就是刚刚高考完，然后我是已经毕业了，我是深大毕业的，然后我是从深圳过来的，他们是从有内蒙古、有四川过来的嘛。我们明天就走了，我们明天都去珠峰。 我们报的团去珠峰了。我对西藏评价就是缺氧，但是不缺信仰嘛。What
Caesar also doesn't like is tourists and admirers from all over the world, especially during the plateau summer days.